All right, so I watched the new Purge movie, the First Purge, and I mean, I honestly think the movie kind of sucked. It wasn't really what I was expecting. I was expecting more of like a history and backstories and details and character arcs and all this other stuff, and that just wasn't there. But it had me thinking, like, I mean, obviously, when they were making this movie, they knew what we were going through in today's America or today's world and all that kind of stuff, but it's kind of weird how it could, you know, they do things in movies and then sometimes they come to fruition, they come to real life, and who knows, but it was very, I guess, close to home, not for me, like, personally, but just for us as a republic and as a nation. I could see us being taken over by governments like that and brainwashed, and the fear tactics that are going on right now with the left-right division, and people are scared of each other. I mean, I had a guy that was jumping my car out in New Hampshire, and I called AAA. They came out. It was kind of dark. He comes out, and I go to get in, like, my driver's side door so that I can, you know, pop the hood for him so he could jump the car. When I walked over to my door, he, like, jumped. Like, he was all scared. Like, I scared him or something. And I mean, he was a big, burly dude, and he, like, you know, you could tell, like, just everybody's just on edge when they see people who look different than them. Everybody's just so petrified. And it's the way that the you know, the mainstream media, the country, the government, it's the way these people are making us turn on each other. And you never know, man. It might actually happen. Anyway, have a good day. Sorry for the doom and gloom.